I had a patient who came to see me in my office. He'd almost lost his leg when he was young, and a new doctor in town had actually saved it. 60 years later, his leg needed help again, and using technology that St. Al's helped me bring to this country, I replaced his ankle. He said to me, "That doctor saved my leg, and you saved it again." And as it turned out, that doctor was my father.